I could I trust you? I'm such an idiot.
There's nothing wrong in seeing the good in people, Ste. It's a very attractive quality.
You're not getting away with this, do you hear me?
Warren, what are you doing here?
I need to get some paperwork for me and Mercedes.
Listen, there's been a breakthrough.
Go on.
I found a little bottle of LSD in the club. So whoever it was right under our nose the whole time. Just like you said.
So who is it?
We're still trying to figure that out, aren't we?
Well, it's hardly a breakthrough, is it? Get me a name.
I won't let you down. Promise.
Good lad.
There's a good boy. Looks like we understand each other.
You did the right thing, keeping your mouth shut.
I should serve you up to Warren on a plate.
Yeah, but you won't. Unless you want your hubby to see me and you getting close on the day of your sentencing.
Filming us. Having sex. This is sick.
It was an insurance policy.
I had to keep you in line.
What? Well, you thought it was a coincidence. The mysterious blue getting you released.
Why did you try and get rid of Freddy? Can't have been to protect Warren.
Threw him off scent, didn't it?
So I've been played since the day we met.
Sorry, Ste. You're not that irresistible.
Planting the drugs on me, though. Didn't work, did it?
Like I said, it's nothing personal. I needed to get rid of the gear. Probably would have pinned it on Ethan. Think you're onto something there.
So are you in? Are you blue?
What if I am?
If you are, you're a dead man. I don't even know why you're doing this. Why are you so desperate to go after Warren?
All you need to know is that you're going to help me end Warren Fox, or I will end you and everyone you love.
You're bluffing.
Breathe a word about me drugging Warren, and your family will pay the price. You're at your depths, Ste. I own you now.